Okay, ladies and gentlemen, back with more God of War Ragnarok. Let me put thumbnails, videos. Booyah. We are in. I think my video, right there. Should be good. Alright, we all straight. Last left off. Atreus ended up in Asgard, voluntarily, of course, and Kratos hasn't a clue that he's there, which, now that I think about it, is going to make him look like a liar, because when he asked him, of course, he didn't go at the time he asked him, but,
Whoa!
Loki, right? Gotta say, the irony of this isn't lost on me. This was his room, you know?
His?
My brother's.
Your brother?
Modi?
Your brother. Really? I had no idea.
Uh-huh.
And now it's yours.
Enjoy. Fruit doors, Doctor. Relax. We've got some pretty small shoes to fill. We're better off without him, Loki.
Trust me.
Walk with me.
Don't forget your sword.
Someone will clean that up.
What kind of sword is that?
It's new. One of a kind. My father gave it to me for Valkyrie training.
You're in Valkyrie training?
Got time to talk about it? I was just heading to the Great Hall. But if you need to go to work, grandfather's study is just down those stairs.
Join our father in the study when ready.
So how do you become a Valkyrie?
First, I train till I'm the best I can be. Then I wait till grandfather notices. And then I hope he and my dad can convince mama to play.
You know, my father and I, we encountered a whole bunch of Valkyries.
What? Where? Promise to tell me everything.
I promise.
Mother, did you meet Loki?
Oh, now he's got you involved with this?
Involved with what? I'm being friendly. Isn't that diplomacy?
You understand who this is, right? What his father did. We'll talk about this later.
Sorry about her. Moms, right? So, did you want to look around some more, or do you really need to get to work? Whatever grandfather is having you do, remember, this is your chance to prove yourself. That's all that some of us want.
Oh, yeah. I'll try to do some good.
So, wouldn't you just go to the courtyard or something like that? Is there an exit?
What's that stuff?
Cheese. You never had cheese? Oh, it's so good. Makes you really sick. You'll love it.
Hey.
Don't run off. I don't want to get in trouble if you disappear.
Oh, sure. I guess we gotta go to the study. We can't do nothing else.
Please do not involve me in your pathetic attempts to impress me.
Huh? Come on. You haven't had enough Heimdall in your day? Let's go.
Whatever. Heimdall the Dick. That's his new name.
This is you not letting me talk. No, Hugin, I don't need my ears clean. Stop croaking. And accept the answer, you know, I'm about to give.
I was just looking at this.
I don't think. I've had that since...
You have a name?
Ingrid.
Really?
Yeah, why not?
Take it.
If you like it that much.
For real?
Consider it a perk of the job.
Thank you. Really? I mean, really?
You may say I'm the bad guy.
Come on, let's walk.
Oh, he got him a sword.
Everyone's got me all wrong. You think war drives me or power, wealth? Nah, never have. You know what drives me? What I really want? I want answers. Same as you. See, mortals have it easy. When they push up against life's big questions, they can look to us. To give them meaning, divine comfort. You both know that's a sham. But when we have questions, why are we here? To give meaning to mortals while living without it ourselves? No. More than that. I found something that proves it.
What is it?
It's what drives me.
You feel it,
don't you?
Just like knowledge.
Truth.
What's truth?
All the answers.
To find out why we're here,
learn how to change our thoughts.
Stop
ragging on for good, maybe.
Save
the people we love.
How?
As a young god,
when I found it,
spent lifetimes studying it, following every clue to every dead end, looking for and finding everything else.
See that?
Shares the same mystical ring.
It opened a crack. Can you just look inside?
Would you recommend that?
What's the broken mask for?
Recognize any writing on it?
Oh, we gotta go. Most spell Heim, or it's the guy with a fire giant. I can't think of the name of it.
This language like it was nothing.
If I do help you,
what's next? Thor! Get down here!
Oh, Father.
Do that!
O6 is chasing us down. Take this. Just stop the saddle, please.
See where it takes you.
I don't promise anything.
You're sure. Happy hunting.
And you.
Go easy on him.
You hear me?
I know damn well Thor not teaming up with him. Must behind. That's what. Mask is attuned to Arya's Atreus' goal and will radiate light when he follows the correct path. Oh, Thor fighting alongside us.
Jump.
Not this way.
just wanted to see what's over here.
Well, this isn't the right way.
Oh, wow. Oh, wow. Is that some kind of
window?
About blood payment?
What about the giants
you killed? They were my family.
Valmor, Bronir, they were your people
the
too.
The giants were blight on the Nine Realms I revel. Every single one of them.
Let's just change the subject. Last time Father and I were here, we had every one of Surtur's trials.
Don't play.
Still got that gash on his stomach.
Listen, Modi had some promises, but he was my son. The only reason why Mush right now is because of that little piece of
war. Clearly neither of us can do this mission alone. And I want to impress the Allfather just as much as you do.
You don't have to like me.
But
we're gonna have to
trust each other.
Just a little bit.
Trust.
Pulling this way.
We'll have to find some way down.
I wasn't playing you, by the way.
Trials are fun.
Don't you ever have fun?
They're so different from your daughter.
She seems...
Hey, I'm looking.
Thor, what the...
Surtur's shrine.
You didn't die over there, did you?
I was thinking.
Well, that's your problem.
The trials are just past that cliff. Might be something you would do to get
first.
Come on, Thor. Just check them out. What have you got to lose?
That's right. Just try it.
Getting tired?
Not in the slightest.
An ogre.
Worry?
Not the slightest.
Come
father's waited hundreds of winters. He can wait a little more. It's fine. Yes, sir. For a while, hopefully.
Come on, come on, challenge.
Now to get to that. Now to get to that shrine.
Okay.
Okay. That's where the mask wants us to go. But first, let's head to the shrine. We'll find the other piece when Thor gets back.
Thor's still busy.
Thor's still busy. We should get to that shrine.
How?
Trust me. That's only gonna happen if you think I trust them.
Yeah.
Yeah.
My father and I
visited this place the last time we were in this barn.
It was
like forever ago. Can't you guys go fight Thor or something? Where are these things coming from?
Rest of Bloodhawk over there.
Igor Voda?
You know, if someone was trained as a warrior, you are tragically easy to startle.
I didn't.
What are you doing here?
You're here for
Sorcerer's Marvel.
Maybe.
You're out looking for more giant marbles? You know what this looks like, right?
The question is, what are you doing? Are you writing my story? Owen gave that to you?
It's not.
Well,
it is, but it's not.
I'm not working with him.
I would never tell him anything about Ironwood.
If that's what you're worried about.
I'm definitely not serving him.
Hey, the one on the left look like, I don't know if he's conjuring up something, but it looked like Odin is getting turned into a Blood Hulk sacrifice.
Another marble. Surgers.
We're still out there somewhere.
A while back.
We talked about how the Giants left. You ever think about that?
All the time. They're far from Odin.
Far from Odin.
And Thor.
I wonder what lands they've gone to.
What seas they've crossed.
Why?
I want to find them. I'm going to save my father, and then...
I'll find them.
It's starting.
Who is that?
Not Surtur, that's for sure.
Look at all that frost.
And Mara.
I don't think I've heard of her before.
And here comes Surtur.
Wow. This must have been some fight.
Until it wasn't?
It just stopped?
Oh, no.
It's because they fought together.
Looks like they even became friends.
Good friends.
Are they?
Yeah.
I think they are.
Making love.
Good for them.
Making love.
Love caused them to combine into some kind of huge creature.
Ragnarok.
And then Ragnarok
destroys Asgard.
Right. I saw that in Grow a Shrine.
Well, that was something.
Why do I have a feeling Thor is about to pop in?
Remember the snake we put that soul in?
Can't really forget that.
I saw it.
It's getting bigger.
Like faster than normal, bigger.
Yeah.
I had a feeling that would happen.
I'm gonna hang back here.
Don't want your friend to see a giant.
Of course. Just be careful. Be careful.
Please.
You too, Loki.
Hey, Ingrid.
Think Thor died from...
There were mountains of corpses by the time I finished, cut down like lava ran red with their blood.
Through.
Great. You want to help down here?
Wouldn't think you'd need my help if you beat all those trials. Or did you just watch your father? Hey, what's taking so long? Believe the scores of these things I just killed. It was glorious. I think you're right. Bruce would. She'd be faring better than you at least.
Had to do something while you were off fighting.
Sure.
Ron. Through the gate. Like I said.
Thor?
Thor?
Ain't that impressive? We are gods.
You are a god.
And so am I.
It's here.
It's here. This is the spot.
Where is
lava? I don't know. No! Damn it!
Some advice. Sticking your hand.
He wasn't thinking.
You're an okay kid. You're still a giant.
But it was in Loki. The rift got brighter. Look, we did it.
Look, one of these phrases is complete now. We can read it all.
But it can't translate.
Not yet.
See, I got a new theory. I think if we can find the rest of this, we can use it to look into God. Without, you know, losing an eye, or worse.
Look at this.
We make a good team. Don't we? Don't we? Make a good damn team.
Just like you, all of you.
You both behave, okay?
What was really great?
I learned a lot from him.
You learned something from him. Really? Okay.
What did you teach the kid?
Nothing. What could I teach you?
Exactly.
I was wondering where that went.
Actually, I had a pretty good idea.
Change of heart.
I'm not really sure why. I think Asgard.
But I realize now it wasn't to be a spy.
I need you to know you can trust me.
And if I'm gonna help you take this to the end, I need to be able to trust you.
You trust his journey.
You get it.
Take this.
Figure out the rest of it.
If you're staying.
It is.
You're gonna tell me what you're really looking for.
Translate that.
I won't tell you everything.
And I'm back right now.
You can trust me.
He's looking for a way to prevent his own death. All he's looking for is a way to prevent his own death from Ragnarok, because he can't find it.
How was it?
Did Father behave?
Yeah. I mean, better than I would have expected.
I guess.
Is that the sword from Grandfather's study?
Oh, yeah.
Your name's Ingrid.
Hi, Ingrid.
Wow. My father must really trust you.
Huh? Glad you survived your first day.
Hey, me too.
Tomorrow, we talk about Valkyrie.
Definitely.
Oh,
this has been a weird day.
Exactly.
Who needs work?
That's the knife he got when he was a kid.
Good morning, Baba.
Good morning, Baba.
No news,
I'm afraid.
Have a plan.
Have a plan.
Do you know?
The Lords.
You've humbled ones.
Can you do so again?
I could try, but... I don't see how that would help.
You may not find it. Where do we search?
Midgard. But if Atreus is an Asgard, there's no getting him back without the army.
Nothing like a catastrophic war to improve the situation.
The boy seems quite capable.
Perhaps if you simply give him.
You are not free of blame.
Confusion.
I did not see war. Brave Odin has filled my soul.
My soul, not doubt the rest.
Your nature has always been critical.
But you, Frey.
War is the first resort.
It's not the Frey I need.
I hope the Norns can give you the counsel you need.
Perhaps mine is no longer.
Tears, stop. This is no time to find ourselves.
Please. You have been quiet.
Frank Bams is nice.
Yeah, he's been there before.
Things haven't let us down so far.
Let's find the Norns.
I just sent the word of faith.